Hi guys, welcome back. George Baltakian here. Today in this video, we're gonna cover double net leases in commercial real estate. What is a double net lease and how do you approach this type of leasing structure, whether you're a landlord leasing out your property or you're a tenant looking to lease a space to operate your business? So here we go. A double net lease is essentially a leasing structure in commercial real estate whereby the tenant pays to the landlord a base monthly rent amount per month plus a portion of the operating expenses of the property. And so in a double net lease, it's customary that they pay two net charges, right? Double net, two net charges to the landlord in addition to their rent. The tenant would pay the landlord's property tax bill and the insurance bill of the property. And if there are multiple tenants occupying the space, they each pay what's called a pro rata share. They pay a proportional share in proportion to how much of the overall rentable space they take up. So if a tenant takes up 50% of a space, they would pay 50% of the property tax bill and the insurance bill. Now, it's important to note that this can be arranged in multiple different ways, and the property tax and insurance bills could be calculated in multiple different ways. One way might be for the tenant to pay directly as the landlord receives the bill, or the tenant receives the bill if it's written in their name. They would pay the bills directly. Another way might be for the landlord to pay the bills. They would pay their own property tax bill and an insurance bill, and the tenant would reimburse them after the landlord has already paid. And lastly, another way might be for it to be retroactive based on the previous year. So it would be an estimation of the upcoming property tax and insurance bill, or it would be standard based on the previous year's calculation. What did the landlord pay last year? That's what the tenants would pay this year. So as you can see, there's a lot that goes into commercial real estate leases, and they can get quite complicated with a lot of costs coming up. And it's important to decide who's responsible for which costs in which scenario. So if you need any help with commercial leases, we're definitely here for you. Ask us questions anytime. If you need representation or market insights regarding the Los Angeles real estate market, we can definitely advise you. Please subscribe to my channel, like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.